this is really war. Its goal is to conquer the South, to defeat American power, and to extend the Asiatic dominion of communism. We do not want an expanding struggle with consequences that no one can foresee, nor will we bluster or bully or flaunt our power. But we will not surrender, and we will not retreat.